Hey, what's up people? We're back and we're gonna find out what the hell the black spot on the wall is on the floor. This looks like the ceiling actually. I don't know. That looks strange, like boxes. But it also looks like when you go to a baseball game and you see the box seats. Is it water? Why is it all bloody? Hey! Hey! I have to slow walk back. Good God. Alright, well, let's continue down the straight path this time. See if this takes us anywhere. This is... I don't want to go there. Just because of those... Why am I getting dizzy? I can't see. What the hell? Can't see. Yep. Are you dying? Okay. Strange. Maybe I have to rest every once in a while. There's no rest for you. You do what I tell you to. Ah. This thing again. Come on, we can do this. We don't have to laugh at me. Whoa, what's going on there? What are you two doing? Hey look, I can see everything. Nope, I still can't see. Mother of... He collapsed. He didn't collapse, he died. Ah! Why? Why are you dying? Alright, enough with the heart pumping in my ear. You fix your vision now, it's going to the right. Hey, sober up. This don't make no sense. Can't go that way, can't go this way. What do you want from me, man? Want me to beg? I won't beg. No, won't do it. Am I even going anywhere? Exhausted to death because of blood loss. Well, wherever I go, I die anyway, so I'm kind of stuck. My only way out? Keep moving forward. That giant boulder does not squish me on the way out. Come on, you can do it. Oh, you can do it, Michael. It passed already. Oh, that's so close, it's so close. I could have died. Oh my god, I passed it. It's as if it purposely did that. Or it's following me. Is it sentinel? Sentiel? Sentential? Sentient? Like, does it think? I'm gonna collapse now. Come on, we're almost there! We're almost there! Don't be a pussy. We're almost- Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god. No! No, we were so close! You idiot! What have you done? You've killed us both. Especially the two. Get up. You drunk idiot. Seemingly nothing. No, I want to read. Wearing SCP-714 has... See what happens if I fall. What does that mean? Well, now I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I have coffee in my throat and I don't have no water. No water next to me. What? I saw a face. Is that supposed to be a face? And he collapsed. Of course. Alright, thanks for watching. This episode gave us nothing. 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 What did it do for us? It did us no good. And I'm not gonna be playing this game anymore. Because it doesn't make sense. And I don't know what to do half the time. And I spend 90% of the game running around. And now this. So, for the last time, for this video game called SCP Containment Breach, goodbye!